Welcome back to the Seaboard Central, everyone. Today we're going to follow along the ADM plant switcher as it switches cars in and out of the ADM complex. So for right now, we're going to pull some empties and spot some loads. This is an Atlas MP15DC that's been fitted with a Lokesound 5 decoder. Plans are to add a power pack, some LED lights, and if you'll notice, it's missing a horn, so. But it's a good running unit, and once that keep alive's been added to it, it's really going to be nice. The first thing we're going to do is pull these three empties, set them over to track number 4 in the storage yard. As you can see, I've been working on the big ADM mill plant. It's got a long ways to go, but it's coming along. I'm gonna shove these back so it'll be easier to couple up when we add the next two cars to it. That'd be good. We'll come out and grab 4 cars off of track number 6. We'll take 3 of these cars back over to track 2 and spot the head one up on over the pit on track number 4. This is really a fun locomotive to switch with a proto-throttle. Proto-throttle is just like a miniature control stand. So it's got idle plus 8 notches, just like a real locomotive. So I can get the cars moving, go back to idle, and let it coast, because I have the momentum maxed completely out on this locomotive. So this way I get to use my brake feature. Now with the cut made, we'll take the head one over to track number 4. Next thing we're going to do is run out there and get those two empty DDG cars and bring them over to track one. So we've got just enough room to clear the switch without running over that derail, so we can access that other track. All right, one thing I don't want to forget is to line this crossover. We can shove back and clear it. We've got one DDG car that's ready to come out, so we'll go ahead and pull it. The car and a single car over the track four is ready to go, so we'll go ahead and get it as well. All right, we'll shove these two off over on track number four and then go spot those two empty DDG cars up on track number one. And stretch it out. Got them? We don't have a whole lot of room to the end of the track. That's good. Put it in the dirt mound. All right, back over to track number one. Thank you. Now we're going to couple up to these four on track number five and take them over and spot them up. And that, my friends, is how you work the ADM plant here on the Seaboard Central. Hope you've enjoyed this operation video. Next week, we'll do some more rail fanning action following train L83. Be sure to tune in for that one. Thank everybody for stopping by. Thanks again for all my subscribers and everyone who likes these videos. So until next time, happy model railroading, everyone, and thanks for watching the Seaboard Central.